You name the page number, the line, the word. You even pick the book.
Yeah.
Go to page 340.
Are you f***ing kidding me? 340.
340.
Okay.
Second column.
It's T. Okay.
First word down.
Jesus. It's tonight.
Tonight. That's the word you selected.
Yeah.
And it's not like there's 100 tonights all over the books.
That is unbelievable. How the f*** did you do that?
Five years ago, we got a submission at Theory 11 that fooled absolutely everyone on our team. It was, by all accounts, the ultimate book test. The spectator could examine the books and name any page number, any line number on that page, and even a specific word on that line. Then, before they even touch the books, the performer writes down a prediction, and it ends up being the exact word that they selected. Once you're armed with Zodiac, you'll be able to reveal randomly selected words from ordinary books and the exact position of those words in the dictionary. We are so excited to finally share this. Guys, we can't wait for you to go out and destroy some minds with Zodiac.